Liverpool right back Trent Alexander-Arnold injured his right calf during the team's weekend game versus Man City. The team has now given about a 4-week return timeline, which means he either has likely a grade 1 tear that's lower down the calf, which is where the physios and training staff were examining him on the pitch. This would indicate that the tear is near the musculotendinous junction between the calf and the Achilles tendon, which can take longer to heal, or it's a grade 2 tear in the calf belly. Regardless of those details, it's likely that he'll be back for the Wolves game in about a month. The injury isn't all that surprising because it's the classic overuse injury. Alexander-Arnold and his counterpart on the other side, Andy Robertson, have been involved in every match this season, both in terms of domestic club and internationally, and that's coming off a shortened off season. Even Pep Guardiola, after the match, lamented the amount of games that players have been forced to play due to the lack of a 5-sub rule. And that's something that manager Jurgen Klopp and other managers have been clamoring for as well, considering the condensed schedule and just how many games these players are playing, which leads to huge increases in injury risk. Regardless of if that 5-sub rule is revisited or not, this may now be the impetus that Klopp needs to actually implement a rotation with his side back, something that he mentioned over the summer but hasn't done yet. Now, especially in the case of Alexander-Arnold, there is increased risk for calf re-injury, so that rotation may be especially important for him moving forward to mitigate some of those injury risks.